Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Notries Podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book, In Chip War, The Fight for the World's Most Critical Technology. Chris Miller expertly navigates the labyrinth of geopolitics, economics, and innovation that coalesce around the semiconductor industry. This enthralling narrative not only illuminates the tiny silicon devices that power our modern world, but also lays bare the monumental stakes of global leadership in semiconductor technology. Miller combines rigorous research with compelling storytelling to unveil how semiconductors have become the forefront of economic and military power, drawing a vivid picture of the intricate and high-stakes battle among nations to dominate this critical sector. From the laboratories where these chips are designed to the geopolitical chess games that steer their distribution, Miller unearths the pivotal role that semiconductors play in determining the world's technological supremacy. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the history and evolution of semiconductor technology. The book provides a comprehensive overview of the semiconductor industry's genesis and how it evolved into the backbone of global technology. It retraces the steps from the invention of the transistor in the mid-20th century through the integrated circuit to the sophisticated nanometer chips of today, highlighted our key breakthroughs and the escalating complexities in manufacturing, alongside the pivotal role played by innovators and engineers. This journey underscores the exponential growth in computing power, known as Moore's Law, and its implications for technological advancement, economic growth, and national security. The narrative also emphasizes the challenges of maintaining this pace of innovation amid rising costs and technological barriers, setting the stage for understanding the current geopolitical tensions surrounding semiconductor technology. Secondly, the geopolitical landscape of semiconductor manufacturing. Chris Miller's narrative delves into the intricate geopolitics entwining the semiconductor industry, where a handful of countries, notably the United States, South Korea, Taiwan, and China, play pivotal roles. The book elucidates how the concentration of advanced chip fabrication in specific regions has led to significant geopolitical vulnerabilities and strategic maneuvering. It sheds light on the U.S.-China tech rivalry, Taiwan's critical role as a semiconductor powerhouse through TSMC, and the global implications of this techno-strategic competition. The exploration includes how national security considerations are increasingly influencing technological and economic policies, leading to initiatives aimed at reshoring semiconductor manufacturing and securing supply chains. Miller effectively illustrates the stakes of this global tug-of-war, where dominance in semiconductor technology equates to economic and military supremacy. Thirdly, innovation versus industrial policy. This section of the book contrasts the paths taken by different countries in fostering their semiconductor industries. Through the lens of innovation and industrial policies, it details how the U.S. has historically leaned on its entrepreneurial ecosystem and the pivotal role of venture capital and research institutions in driving innovation. In contrast, East Asian powerhouses like South Korea and Taiwan have utilized more directed industrial policies, with significant government investment in research, development, and infrastructure. The book also examines China's aggressive industrial strategy to become self-sufficient in semiconductors, highlighting the tensions between market-driven innovation and state-supported development. Miller provides a nuanced analysis of the pros and cons of each approach, discussing the balance between fostering innovation, ensuring national security, and mitigating economic vulnerabilities. Fourthly, the economic importance of semiconductors. Miller expertly illustrates the critical role of semiconductors in the global economy, emphasizing that they are not just technological marvels, but also substantial economic drivers. The narrative explores how semiconductors are at the heart of virtually all modern industries, from consumer electronics and automobiles to advanced computing and telecommunications. With detailed analysis, the book explains the ramifications of semiconductor supply chain disruptions and the ripple effects on global trade, competitiveness, and economic stability. It further discusses the strategic importance of investing in semiconductor technology for economic growth, highlighting the interdependence between technological leadership and economic power. The discussion underscores the fact that dominance in semiconductors equates to a significant competitive advantage in the global marketplace. Lastly, the future of semiconductor technology and global leadership. the concluding section of the book speculates on the future trajectory of semiconductor technology and the geopolitical implications of global leadership in this field. Miller explores the next frontiers in semiconductor innovation, including quantum computing, nanotechnology, and new materials that may surpass silicon. The analysis extends to the potential shifts in global power dynamics as countries vie for technological supremacy in these emerging fields. The book discusses the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead, including ethical considerations, environmental sustainability, and the need for international cooperation to address shared challenges. This forward-looking perspective not only highlights the relentless pace of technological progress, but also the continued importance of semiconductors in shaping the future geopolitical landscape. In conclusion, Chris Miller's Chip War: The Fight for the World's Most Critical Technology is an essential read for policymakers, business leaders, technologists, and anyone interested in understanding the critical role of semiconductors in shaping our modern world in the future. The book lays bare the intricate interplay between technology, economics, and geopolitics, illustrating why leadership in semiconductor technology is synonymous with global power. It adeptly examines the challenges and opportunities presented by this dynamic and often precarious landscape, offering insights into how nations might navigate the complexities of the global technology race. By highlighting the importance of innovation, strategic policymaking, and international cooperation, Miller's analysis provides valuable lessons on securing economic and national security in the 21st century. Ultimately, chip war is not just about semiconductors. It's a wake-up call to the critical importance of maintaining the technological edge in an increasingly competitive world. If you would like to support Chris Miller, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.